generators, but I just want to see how many watts the blow dryer is taking. Alright. It says 1875 watts. Let's see what it is. Really 1750. 1750 is the axle. Let's compare it to the two small generators. See which one has the hardest time. It's not the Pulsar 2000. This thing gets when I turn it on. It's pegging out. It is overloading. So I would say the Pulsar wins. Anyway, Pulsar carries the load much better, and the Pulsar also will start my RV air conditioner with no problem whatsoever. The Generac will not do that.